So I'm working on some replacement vines. Those are mostly Grenache from last year. Some of my overhead vines are coming up. They usually come up late, except this is my Sangiovese, which is almost always the first one out. This is petite that is so dead it's growing mold on it. Gone. Again, the problems of the older vineyard. Step down here, you can see this old Syrah planted in 94 has been through its ups and downs, and it's got its dead spots that are no longer providing me any fruit or growth. And the years go on.